Okay. Looks like we've got some side quests here. Might as well get them. This. No. Oh, that's a flashpoint. I don't really know what those are. And I think this is a heroic? Priority missions. We'll leave that for another time as well. Okay. Damn, I was just over there. Let's actually go this way. We've got tons to do over here. Which is a heroic that I want to do. And then we can go here. Sweet. Fun. I love joining cults. Wait, what? I personally think that even though you'd still be in the Sith Empire, doing a Sith class would give you good on test level license. You already know how to do that. Yeah. Yeah. Listen, I just because I'm playing one of the baddies, I'm not really a baddie, but well, I kind of am. But yeah, it doesn't mean I'm not going to do that again next time. But I do want to be a Force user. Definitely. And a Saber user.
I have to be very careful. Lord Grathan's eyes are everywhere. He's suspicious of all strangers. He must be blind to our doings.
Identify yourself.
Who might you be?
Captain Bryn, Imperial Special Forces. This work requires intense concentration. A special kind of mind. Grathan's trouble, see? Big trouble. Mad scientist type, likes weapons, cyborgs, droids, ergonomic chairs.
Oh, he's a gamer.
My mission's to keep an eye on him, watch for anything suspicious. But I don't know what you're doing here.
You know, a stroll.
Just visiting my old friend, Lord Grathan.
Can't fool me. Lord Grathan doesn't have friends, or not many. You got a glint in your eye, like maybe you're not paying a friendly visit. See, my orders are to keep my distance and not enter Lord Grathan's place or cause any kind of ruckus. But I'm supposed to see about a certain prototype turret design the Rogue Lord supposedly acquired. Empire wants it for mass production.
Go on.
Go on, I'm listening.
Caught your interest, huh? Good, good. Lord Grathan's got the turrets hidden inside somewheres. I'd go looking for them myself, but orders are orders. I have to stay put. Since you're going in, you could maybe poke around and see if you can't find the plans to those turrets.
Credits. Me, credits, now.
I need money up front.
You'll get your pay when you do the job. The thing is, you never get past the turrets unless you take out a guard and get a security badge. The security badge transmits a signal that tells the turrets the badge holder is friendly. So the op is, get a security badge off a guard, find those turrets and grab the plans. Easy, right? I'll be keeping an eye out here, right where you found me.
Use me. See, look how badass that looked. That guy had two lightsabers. I don't want two lightsabers, I only want one. Two's like only when you're against a Sith Lord. Alright. So everything wants us to go this way, so I'm not going to do that and go the other way. Lord Grathan's estate? Where? Okay. Is this a fast travel? No. Look how good that looks. Okay, what are we doing here? Rune of Power? Rune of Victory, Rune of Power, Rune of Strength, Rune of Passion, Rune of Freedom? Okay. You only need two lightsabers when fighting a Sith Lord. That never happens in the Star Wars saga. Have you watched the Star Wars saga? Okay. I think that's a rune right there. Yes.
scared of you.
Thinks these things are tough. He nearly died there. Wow. Music's great. I actually nearly died there. Hey, what's good, Matej? Oh, this music's so good. Okay. Wow, that was a tough fight.
Freedom!
Okay. Where are the runes? There it is. I hope you know the Sith code. Yeah, kill everything. Probably kill this first. Wait, I'm dead!
Insane.
I don't think I can do this. What a getaway. Let's go. Oh my god. I'm proud of that getaway. Jeez, I nearly died. I was actually gonna die. How the hell am I gonna do that? No, I'm alright, Krim. I appreciate that. Oh, you were being serious, Matej. Oh, okay. I'm with you. Yeah, I'm not really, It is technically a heroic 2 plus mission. So what does that mean? What's that supposed to mean? Are the 2 plus 1s, like, really difficult? It's math whiz.
Bro.
Do I fight the fire claws first, then the Sleen? Can I kite them? They're level 14. Oh, it means you need 2 to 4 players. Okay, okay. Bro, what a getaway. What a getaway. Let's try and be sneaky here. Okay. What is that sign? Sheesh. We've got some tough monsters out here. Really, Falcon? Yeah, that sounds fun. Oh, really? Oh, interesting. Okay. Oh, wait, that's just a straight up chest. Nice. How am I gonna get across? Oh, that's our bridge. Oh, shit. I think we could take on 2, but that 4 earlier was... No, 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 no. That's a no-go for sure. Okay, we're doing good, we're doing good. They're busy, they're busy. I'm being rewarded for my survivability. Let's go. Ah, shit.
You shall not pass.
All right, let's do this. Beautiful. All right, we got our rail shot. This one's dead. Okay, great. Great, 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 great fight. Really happy with that. Oh no, that wasn't their loot. That wasn't their loot. Don't worry. That was like the mission loot. Shit.
I'm on the way.
Should I help him? I should probably help him. Nice! That's a tough mission right there. Cave of Shadows? Yo, that sounds badass. Where is this cave? I don't think I should be doing this, but screw it. Cave of Shadows? To be honest, having to group with other players is one of the main reasons I quit playing MMOs. Yeah, I don't think you should be forced to do that. There should be content where, you know, it is grouped with other players. But yeah, I agree. There should be lots of solo content. And that's what I'm enjoying about this so far. I haven't got to rely on no one. Downloading the game launcher I have from games. Yeah, you're more than welcome to, as long as, you know, you're chill. Absolutely fine. To be honest, if you don't like grouping up with people, you can just play the offline version of MMOs, which is essentially solo player RPGs. I completely disagree with that. Of course you can play MMOs on your own. Even though it's not hard to get people to group up with you anyway, there are so many kind people wanting to give you a hand. Yeah, that's true, that's true. I quit playing this one on... Okay. Whoa. Yeah, this is definitely a boss area. How cool this area looks. Yeah, I just play single player RPGs almost exclusively. Yeah, so did I, but I basically play my MMOs as single player RPGs. And I love it. Meditate on the Sith runes. We may die here. How do I meditate? It's not actually like slash meditate, is it? No, I think I'm bugging. I don't think that's going to be a thing. Missing something. Is required you to bind a creature spawned by Sith alchemy. The ritual requires the use of several Sith runes, which are in the position of some Sith acolytes. You've recovered the runes. Find the ancient archway in the Cave of Shadows deep in the jungle, then meditate on the runes in the correct order to unlock a Sith artifact from the nearby altar. What does he mean? There is no, like, there's no... I'm not having anything pop up telling me to do stuff. Use the items I picked up? Oh. Okay, so it's not freedom. Power! It's gotta be power. God's sakes. Passion! It's not gonna be passion. Oh, it is passion. Okay. So passion. Power. No. Strength. Nice. Passion, strength. Power. Freedom. It's gotta be. Nice. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Wait, is there another one? Passion, strength, power. Oh, victory. Then freedom. Freedom! Place the runes on the altar. Jeez! Oh my god!
You're gonna get it now.
Oh, we're so dead. That slap sound. I think we're good. Put the burn back on. Burn it! Alright, here comes the rail shot. Shit!
I have
Judo shot! Yes!
Our business is concluded.
No, I wanted to read that. Demolisher, screw it. Oh, that was a great mission. Oh, that was a lot of fun. I really liked that. Man, the side quests in this game are so cool. Oh, I should have hid other quests so I can only see that one. I get ya. The runes are new invention. Oh, that's the Sith code. Okay. How do I read the codex about that thing? Was that an enemy? I only have two things in the bestiary? What the hell? Sith spawn. In the ancient past, the Sith Lords of Korriban perfected an art they called alchemy, a synthesis of scientific lore and dark side philosophy. Sith alchemy was a tool to transform life itself, to reshape flesh and bone and create terrifying servants out of mere animals. Creations of Sith alchemy are called Sith spawn. Each is unique, crafted by the hand of a dark lord with monstrous intent. Most are ancient, as few Sith continue to practice alchemy. Although the art is not lost, it has fallen out of favor. A Sith spawn is unnatural by definition, built for near immortality and typically violent beyond measure. A perfect weapon, and if bound, a perfect guardian. Nice. Okay. Let's see what we got. Probably nothing crazy good. Check out. Oh, we got an upgrade. New trousers. Let's go. Let's see how they look. Nice. I like them. We're looking good. We just need a helmet, for God's sakes. What's this? Oh, large influence game. We'll give that to Mako.
Are you serious? Thank you.
All right, darling. Wait, how are these not better than what I've got? Interesting that there's no up arrow. Their rating's better. And their armor's better. But I lose accuracy and power. I'm just going to put them on. You know what? I'm just going to listen to the game. Screw it. Okay. No, I like your red vibe. Oh yeah, I got a small satchel of crafting materials. We'll open that. We're all good? Nice. I'm glad I came and done that mission. That was fun. That was great. Oh, sick. Okay, we can go there. That's where our main story is. Recover a security badge? Oh yes, that's the guy on the bridge we spoke to. Oh, taxi. Where is the taxi?
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
I messed up. I shouldn't have came here. Whoops. Okay. That's always been my weaknesses in MMOs. The bloody maps. Power tech is a tank class and a bolt blaster set is a tanky armor set for bounty hunters. Since you are not going for tank or bolt blaster, I suggest putting on the demolisher gauntlets. I'm just going to listen to what the game does. What the game tells me. If it's got an arrow next to it, I'll just wear that for now. What I do like about the quality of life improvements is that the crafting materials no longer clutter your inventory. Oh, really? There wasn't a specific crafting spot like now? Some quests over it. You know what? We've got a lot of quests currently, but I'll remember this. Champion of the Great Hunt. Nice. Okay, here's his estate. Here we go. Security badge. Damn! God, they sound horrible. I love that move so much. Yeah, so that's actually a tactic I'm gonna keep doing. Cause this burn, this DOT is really good. Okay.